That's what this is about. This whole message that God has let me do about abstinence to marriage, it's not just about the act of sex. Jesus paid the price for the act of sex. Yeah. It's about your destiny.
Yeah.
It's about the plan that God has for you. It took the children of Israel over 40 years to get to one destination, which should have taken them a few days. But because of the sin of mumbling, because of the sin of complaining, because of the sin of putting other guys before them, it took them longer to get there. So when it comes to us, we could have our own idols. Could be that man that we're worshiping above God. Or it could be that woman that we're loving that we're not supposed to love because she part of Canaanite. She ain't even saved. A lot of men, they want to save the woman. It's like the word of God tells us you want to be with someone that is saved. So